What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. It's going to be a short video here. I'm going to walk around and show the aftermath of last night's Demolition Derby. And before I actually do the aftermath video, I will insert a clip of what it looked like yesterday as it was loaded on the trailer before the event. And then it'll skip right into me walking around the car today. So with that said, I appreciate y'all stopping by. And right here comes yesterday's clip.
They do seem a little old.
He wasn't joking when he said the battery went flying by him last night. Broke the bolts out of the floor and then broke the milk crate. Here's one of the bolts. Sure, not all of this was in here yesterday. Some of this probably came from the track. I said to recall the car being completely empty yesterday.